Okay, mission accomplished, Dr. Bergman.
Yeah.
Poopy cleaned.
Go over here. Clean the can.
Over where? Sorry, I had to dispose of the evidence there. Okay, baby, let's go.
Come on. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it.
I can head back.
Huh?
I want him to get up near a person so I can show her that.
Not today, it's raining.
Come on, let's go, Boxer. Leave it.
They've been out for a week. Everybody's all frisky and shit. This is what happens when he's in the house for a week.
I'm trying to be as steady as I can. He's having a pretty good walk, except for the pulling. But then, of course, Huey doesn't contribute to stopping the pulling. It's up to you. It's starting to rain. Okay, that's where we're starting to rain, so we're going to turn around and go back. He's come across three people, and he's been good so far.
Come on, Bob. This way. All right, come on. This way, baby. Good boy.
Good boy.
Ready? All right, let's go.
Good boy, Boxer. Good boy, Boxer. Wow, that's four people. Now she's gonna say, she's gonna see this video and she said, what are they talking about?
Oh,
There ain't nothing wrong with him. Boxer, come on, leave it.
Scott.
Good boy.
All
Oh, it says curb your dog and I don't have something to pick it up with. And I don't have anything to pick it up with. Oh. Sorry.
Got a bag?
Do you have a bag?
What?
A bag.
Check it out. Let me see. Let's see. Check it out.
Buster, second time you poopy. I used the bag on the other poopy. What happened? Huh?
Sit, Buster. Sit. Sit and relax. Should have got him while he was in the car. Sit. Sit, Papa. Good boy. Just wait. Wait. Wait till Mommy cleans the mess up.
Wait till Daddy cleans the mess up. Is he coming? Come on, let's go. I ain't waiting for him.
Come on, Bob. You might have had to go up the
I can't wait.
All right, come on.
Now we're in an alleyway where there's a lot of dogs.